everyone. Dr. Lisa Faast here, and I'm going to take you through just a few minute video to show you how easy it is to do a saliva nitric oxide test right in your pharmacy, even right there at the pharmacy counter. It takes less than 15 seconds and is a huge linchpin of helping your patients see how important nitric oxide is. And the fact that they get to see it kind of black and white, or in this case, in pink and white, is critical to success of being able to sell them and help them by boosting their nitric oxide levels. And so you have a test strip canister, and I now get all of my nitric oxide supplements and test strips from Approved Medical Solutions. I'll talk really quick at the end of that about that for why, but here is it is in their quick little test strips that are just use saliva. Now, there's kind of two ways you can do it with your saliva. You can, what I do, and I'm going to do on this video, is just stick it in your mouth and you hold it there for about 5 to 10 seconds. You want just the pad to get enough saliva on there that it can actually react. There are the reactant agents on the pad, so some people may not want to stick that in their mouth. And if you follow the instructions on the side of the bottle, it's about spitting into a little cup. So you can get some of those little medicine cups, or you can get kind of those communion cups. Spit in there and then dip the test strip into the saliva. So the whole point is just to get saliva on the test strip. You can kind of see the little square end at the bottom, and you'll see it when I put it in my mouth, it'll turn color. And then all you do is compare the color to the little rainbow on the side, if you will, and that'll indicate how much nitric oxide the patient has. So super easy. I'm going to do it real quick for you so you can see it in live. And I'll put it in my mouth for about 10 seconds, make sure it's good and wet. Ideally, you don't want to drink right before this, because otherwise then all the moisture in your mouth is whatever you just drank. You want it to be saliva. So they can drink something and then wait 15 to 20 minutes to make sure for that drink to be gone. I've done it, you know, within just a few minutes, but I try to stay really hydrated. If you have somebody that's a little dehydrated, they can, spit, take a little bit longer to spit, and then you can let it sit in there rather than holding it in your mouth for a longer period of time. So here we go. All right. So got it wet, got it moist. The color turns instantly. So as you can see, I am a nice dark pink. I take my supplements, and all you do is you compare the color, you know, something about right here, which is target, right where you're supposed to be. And I will tell you that most people will be down in the very light pink or even white. When I tested a lot of my family members, a lot of my elderly, older family members were completely white, like nothing, like no reaction whatsoever. Or most of them had a very light pink color. That's normal, because most people are deficient. And they're deficient because as they age, our enzyme systems break down and we don't eat like we're supposed to. And we take a bunch of medication that interferes with all of that. And so our body is just depleted of nitric oxide. So what you can do, though, is you can have a bottle of the nitric oxide by the front counter, test them, give them two pills, give them a test strip to take home, and then they can retest themselves at home and they'll see that color go up. So if they didn't buy in the pharmacy at that point, when they see the color change after they take it, they usually will come back and buy. This is probably one of the most requested repurchases that I've noticed in my pharmacies, because patients actually feel the difference. Like, I feel the difference when I take my nitric oxide. I have more energy. I'm not as sleepy during the day. My muscles don't ache. I don't have erectile dysfunction, so I can't really talk to that, but you will be able to notice the difference, and people will come back in saying, "Hey, I want to feel like that more. Make sure I buy some more." Now, I did tell you that we have switched to Approved Medical Solutions for purchasing both our nitric oxide supplements and our nitric oxide test strips. One, they're cheaper, so great. We get to lower our prices to our patients. They still got all the benefits. Two, the supplement, I think, is better for a couple of reasons. If you followed me at all for the past bit of time, you know that I dealt with kidney stones last year. This is completely oxalate-free, which is important, because most things that have beet in them have high oxalates, because beets have a ton of oxalates in them. And so this is a completely oxalate-free formula. So one, I like it better for that reason, because we don't want to give people, sometimes you don't know you have a kidney stone problem until you do. And then second of all, the types of ingredients in here are not reliant on enzymes to make them active. So you'll see a lot of nitric oxide supplements contain arginine or citrulline. Those are great ingredients for 20-year-olds because all of their enzymes are still working and they're able to convert that into nitric oxide. As we get older, we take certain medications, those enzyme systems don't work and you need direct nitric oxide, basically donors as ingredients. And so that's what's in the ingredients. So anyways, that's why I've changed to that. But that is how you do a saliva test. Either stick it in your mouth, spit in a cup, works either way. The color turns immediately and you can give that patient the feedback on whether they're high or low. So hopefully that was helpful for you. If you have any questions, please reach out and I'll talk to you again later. Bye-bye.